Casey forgot.
What?
Hey Noah, I'm going to make some returns.
Excuse me, sir. Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
What kind of car do you have?
Oh, I just had to sell my car recently after I lost my job, so now I have an old Nissan Altima.
Oh, sorry. I was only asking because, well, I was gonna say, how would you like a chance to win a free car? Sounds like you can use one. All you have to do is fill out a slip and we'll enter you into the drawing.
Hey, I wanna enter. How old do you have to be?
14.
Sweet. Oh, I'm in. Hey, no, you should do it too.
So what do you say, sir? Do you want a chance to win a free Tesla?
No. It's all right. Nobody ever wins those things anyway. I'm going to make some returns. Are you guys coming with?
No, I'm going to be right here.
What?
All right, name? Mikey.
No, sir.
And email?
Yes, sir.
Mischief. Mikey?
Bro, you don't have to say it out loud. Just write it.
Whatever.
At gmail.com.
I say, hold up. Wait a minute. Sarah ain't right.
All right, sir. We're done. Here you go. So what do you think my chances of winning this car? Maybe like 1 in 10?
Yes, sir.
No, maybe 1 in 100.
Yes, sir.
I'd say 1 in thousands.
Seriously? That's how many people are going to enter?
Yes, sir.
Huh. Need some more slips?
Oh, yes, sir.
One entry per person, unfortunately. We'll call you if you win. Mikey Miller.
That was funny. Who's ever going to win this car?
Yeah. It's too bad you can't enter multiple times.
Or tail. Come on.
Mikey, I don't know if you should go through with this. You know what they say, honesty is the best policy. And what we're doing is very honest.
Okay, well, I honestly want to win this test. And my policy is to do what it takes to win. No matter what.
Bruh. But, who can even drive? So what are you gonna do with the...
I say,
don't mess this up.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Let me go tell security.
No! No, please! So you can't leave me here not like this!
Just take a second. All right, he's around here somewhere.
I'll be right back. You can't abandon me. Not in my time in need, sir. I'm in life size to take you. Please, sir.
I'll just call for help, so I'll be right here with you.
Actually, I feel much better
what?
Now. It's a miracle room. Thank you so much, Pat. You stay safe.
What?
Yo, we actually did it. Let's go. It goes. Now, as soon as we fill all these out, that Tesla is good.
Uh-oh.
Hi.
Hey.
These. Somebody dropped them on the floor, so we picked them up and. No, whoever drops them, should be more careful because there's a lot of dishonest people out here. And if these got into the wrong hands, who knows what would happen?
Then give me those!
We had it too!
Too bad that plan failed. Now come on, time to move on.
Plan B. How do I look?
What?
Like someone is about to get caught. You know, case you didn't notice, I'm giving you the side eye. Roll out. So, you're really telling me you're just gonna keep on buying and showing these outfits?
For what, Tesla?
Yeah. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to win. Okay. And tell me what's gonna happen when your mom sees your credit card bill and all these transactions. Well, once I return everything, they won't show them the statement. Genius. I'm not sure that's how it works, Mikey, but whatever. I doubt you're gonna fool this guy.
Bruh.
Yes, I will. My plan's always win.
Bruh.
Watch
Are you
button.
Sure about that?
He really never learns. Excuse me, sir. I would like to enter the Tesla giveaway raffle, please. For my first time.
Aren't you the kid who was wearing a Lakers jersey
earlier? Whoa, whoa, hey.
Mikey Miller?
What?
No. Never even heard of him. If I'm being honest, I don't even like the Lakers. They're doing, sorry.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
You look really familiar.
Yes, sir.
Do I sound familiar?
No.
See?
I say,
not the same person.
Wait a minute.
Anyways.
Something ain't right.
Can I enter the Tesla giveaway?
I guess.
Thank you.
Don't wait. He did it.
So how are you doing today?
Fine.
Good.
I thought you said you don't like the Lakers.
Oh! I don't. This is for my little brother.
Why is there a price tag still on your suit?
There is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, must have forgotten to take it off.
Well, I'll help you.
I have a special way of taking my tag off.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, thank you, though. All right.
Whoa.
All done?
Whoa, hey. Oh, that's all right. Hey.
Take that?
Oh, no, it's okay. I'm good.
What?
Nah.
Is that LeBron?
Where?
Bruh.
Well, Mikey Miller. I'll give you one chance to walk away. Unless you want me to call security.
Necessary. Do you ever think anything through? Yes, of course I do. Every plan that I come up with is genius plan.
Bruh.
I see.
Are you sure about that?
Most of my plans. I think we can do a little bit better than that. Can't we?
Eat your pickle chicken that way.
What?
They go at Calgary, yeah, that boy.
Three out of four, but that's still crazy.
75%. Can you even get them on a test?
Are you gonna keep complaining? Or are you gonna help me come up with a plan, C?
Not make copies of all the flyers. This should be enough, right?
Absolutely.
Oh, no. No, bro.
This
looks perfect. Hey, question. Since Teslas drive themselves, does that mean cops can't give me a ticket if I don't have a driver's license? Seriously?
No.
I was just kidding. Okay, you think 100 copies would be enough? Nah, what the heck. Let's make it 250. So that'll be 500 copies total.
Definitely on
track. Do you not know what 250 times 4 is?
Yeah.
No, I just said it. 500. Duh.
I'll pay my information.
Who cares?
Whoa.
You
whoa,
can't return the copies.
Hey.
What are you gonna do
when
your mom sees this?
I mean, it is a copy shop. I'll just tell her I was copying like some school assignment or something. She'll probably be proud of me. And free. You know, out of all my schemes I've ever pulled, this might be my best one yet.
Hopefully you don't end up in jail again.
Ha ha. Funny.
Best of luck to you. Mm-hmm. All right.
Excuse me.
Oh, no.
Can we talk for a second?
What do you want now, kid? You better not be here to cause more problems.
No, actually, that's what I came to talk to you about. Please, Pat, come talk. Look, I just want to express my deep and profound gratitude for your heroic efforts today when I hurt my leg. I mean, you, my dear Pat, it was like a guardian angel sent from the heavens. And I felt so bad that I was trying to trick you, that I let my lust, that beautiful Tesla, just get to my head, and I can't believe I did that. I want to apologize for that.
I get it. It's no big deal. We're good. Now, if you don't mind, I gotta get back to work.
No big deal.
I thought it was the end, Pat.
I thought my leg was broken. And you helped me. You helped me. It was like a scene from a tear-jerking movie. Where the star gets the prize in the end.
What?
Thank you so much, Pat. I really appreciate everything you did for me. Hey, you keep on being a good U.S. citizen, okay?
You're a very strange kid.
Huh. Yeah!
Well, this got way more full than when I last checked.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey. You deserve a promotion. Matter of fact, I'm gonna leave a comment. See ya.
Hey, I get to go.
What?
You seem tense. Everything okay?
Yep, I'm good. You scared me a little. I'll go grab Noah. I think he's like in the donut shop or something. I'll bring him to the car after.
All right, well, hurry up.
All right. I did it. Hey, you told me my plan wouldn't work. Tell me it worked. Come on.
Well, it's not like you've got the car yet.
You haven't got the car yet. That's the problem, buddy.
Geez, you act like you know it all.
Noah the know-it-all.
Oh, that sounds pretty good. Noah the know-it-all. Come on, let's go. Man, it's tomorrow. You see, I'm gonna win that test. This is gonna be mine.
Unlock it for you. That's a little stuck. That should do it.
Give it a try.
Mind using this door?
Yeah, it's okay.